You have two type of head coaches. You have some head coaches that don't really like to recruit, but they're great coaches. Then you have those guys who love to recruit. I'm a recruiting head coach.
Crossover, Henderson for three. The follow dunk by Boo.
Coach, let's get right to it. What drew you to the NC State job?
Well, I've said this plenty of times. I always grew up as an ACC fan coming from Lynchburg, Virginia, which is about 2 hours and 15 minutes from Raleigh. More importantly, I was an NC State fan. And so, you know, obviously when the job came up, I thought it was a great opportunity. I had three beautiful years at UNC Wilmington, you know, where we were fortunate enough to win three regular season championships and two tournament championships and to represent the CAA in the NCAA tournament twice. And I think it was a sign because in the last couple of years, I've played against two ACC teams.
Before you were with UNC Wilmington, now you've moved into Raleigh, now have the NC State logo on your chest. How is that going to boost recruiting for you?
Well, I think just having the ability to recruit and say that you're in the best conference in the country in the ACC, I think will help. You know, you have two type of head coaches. You have some head coaches that don't really like to recruit, but they're great coaches. Then you have those guys who love to recruit. I'm a recruiting head coach, and I think it's important that, you know, you go out and you recruit guys that fit your system. And certainly NC State has a great tradition of basketball with the, you know, couple national championships and just the, you know, legendary players who have played there.
Now, what are your expectations personally for this team in year one?
Well, my expectations is for us to put a product on the floor that plays and competes every night. And certainly, if we can get guys to play hard and compete every night, we'll live with whatever the results are. I like to work hard, and you know, we approach every day like it's our last day. You know, I expect everybody in the program to work as hard as the head coach, and you know, be committed to the program and to the players.